All right, this is headed up. It's either jump off, jump rock, or something. So I was like, can't go to Charlie's Bunyan without doing the, I guess, 0.6 mile out and back to do this. I do see that this is straight up. We gotta do it. Talked to a lot of people this morning. A lot of through hikers. I like to talk to them about what kind of gear they're using. Got a recommendation of a new tent for through hiking. Shared my information. So when the through hikers come through by my house in Virginia, give me a shout. I'm just 2 miles off the trail. Wow. This ain't no joke. You best be prepared when you come to this one. The hiking stick can steady you. Worth it though, no doubt. Hey, look, you'd rather be in Dollywood, spend $100-something, queue up a couple rides, or come out here and blast your lungs to death on the trail and see some awesome views. Choose your adventure. But not through there. I'm thinking, they can't be much further. What the hey? Oh my. You're like a Spider-Man up in here. The end. It's gotta be near. We're definitely at the top of something. Holy cow. Look at that. Thank you.
scare you?
That was a lot. Going up, going up that hill.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man. Are we there yet?
I don't know. I don't know.
Where's this jump rock at?
What?
Where's the jump off?
I don't know. Like, we went a little bit farther.
But it, I guess it does keep going.
Yeah.
But we don't,
Oh, my. I'll take a look.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, it gets to the point, like, are we there yet? I don't know. Well, hopefully it'll be marked when you get there.